still loves me. What a loving God we serve. What an awesome God we serve. Hallelujah. He is the precious Lamb of God. Can we give a new another hand? Coming down to the end, and we've had a lot of requests, and unfortunately we can't honor all of them, and I apologize, but we do, you know, love you and appreciate what you want to do, but just for time purposes we can't honor all of them, so I apologize. We're gonna have the Universal Love Singers. They won't let us go home without y'all.
All right.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Yeah.
We love them at the rock of God. It's not often I get a chance to say much about my parents. But praise God, I have a set of parents that first they live the life, and then they taught us how to live. Praise God. So when I got older, I had no desire to depart. Praise God. I thank God for having started that raised me right. Hallelujah. I love you all. We love you. Y'all see, I'm struggling trying to talk, so we're going to let Sister Betty say one song. And this is Sister Ann love you from the bottom of the heart. I start from the top. We all love you from the top and bottom. Please forgive me for the request. I really can't do much leading today. It's amen. All of us been struggling with these colds and all that. A couple of months. Lord Jesus.
I can't leave, so we're going to beg you to do one song. We're going to serve the Lord today.
Life you don't have.